Well, guys, we're on airplane back to Los Angeles. This time we didn't do San Diego, we did Los Angeles. And looks like we're gonna take off pretty much soon. We're not going to take off on time, but probably gonna go soon. I think we're moving. Oh, we're moving, Mom!
Yay! I'm going
to. Here we go, we're moving. Before we take off, someone wants to say hi to you.
Hey, Marshmallow!
Yes!
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome on American Airlines Flight 2388 on South Service to Los Angeles, California. At this time, we would like all passengers to be seated at their seatbelt fastened, and please turn your mobile phone and your tablet to airplane mode because it will interfere with aircraft communication and our navigation system. And please pay attention to our friend for safety demonstration of this Airbus A321 aircraft. Your attention, please. Thank you.
Locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in the unlikely event of an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, the exit door slides in the front and back of the airplane may be detached and used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit pad lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest feasible exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally.
Ladies and gentlemen, we cannot continue with the safety demonstration until everybody is in their seats with their seatbelts securely fastened. So please return to your seats as soon as possible. We are about to take off and we need to finish the safety demonstration.
I see.
Oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. You should always put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Life vests are located under, next to, or between your seat. For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. See your safety card for more details on how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are at each seat. It's our honor to care for you on your journey. If you have any questions, please refer to your safety card or ask any of the crew members as they do their final cabin check. And as always, let us know if there's anything we can do to make your time with us more enjoyable.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our safety demonstration. The federal mask mandate will make the case for air travel under recent updated CDC guidance for vaccinated travelers. As a result, we continue to have additional safety measures due to COVID-19, and we appreciate your attention for a few more moments. In the event oxygen mask drop from the overhead compartment, please remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. This is a federal law and federal regulations that you must wear a face mask over your nose and mouth, and make sure you secure under your chin or neck during the duration of the flight. You may briefly leave or lower your face mask while eating or drinking, but please put it back on afterwards. Please keep your mask on if you want to sleep so we don't have to wake you. In addition, federal regulations prohibit smoking, including the use of vaping device, at any time on board the aircraft. Electronic smoking device may not be plugged into any power source, including USB ports and AC outlet. Our friend and we come to the aisle now for our final safety and face mask check. Now more than ever, we appreciate you choosing American. Sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight. And ladies and gentlemen, due to the short flight time and the weather situation, we won't be able to provide any meal and beverage service for this flight. Thank you very much, and sorry for the inconvenience caused. Thank you.
Let's prepare for takeoff.
I thought we were gonna go, but I saw a plane that was already landing. The safe way when the plane lands. There we go. Mom.
Yes. Wi-Fi lost in Las Vegas.
Las Vegas.
He was stopped.
Probably going to a plane pass. Yep. Makes sense. Bye bye Las Vegas. Bye bye Nevada. Three of those jets are making the clouds go by. Cool. Like three of them.
Okay. Probably going to wait until when the plane lands.
Oh. Oh, we're about to accelerate. today we're going to San Diego.
Someone wants to say hi to you again.
Hey, Marshmallow's here again.
Yeah.
Thank you.
gentlemen, information for any pit schools and training we put you on our carrier now. Please try to see the original right position. Train them for goals. Operator, come to the aisle now to make order for the vehicle service lineup. We'll be landing soon. Thank you.
We'll be landing soon. don't know. The ground.
Thank you.
I hear a lot of Amber Alerts.
Jesus Christ. That really helps the channel. Bye, guys.